The song was inspired by a photograph that I saw of a bowl that had been broken and put back together using an ancient technique called kintsugi. And this technique uses precious metal, like the gold dust or silver dust in the lacquer that they use to glue the pieces back together. So rather than give in to the instinct to try to disguise the fact that something was broken, it actually celebrates the damage. And the philosophy is that that we are not made less by our experiences and even the wounds that we bear. You know, we're made stronger and more beautiful and more by them. So this is called Kintsugi. An art born in Japan around the 15th century uses gold and silver to mend broken pottery, rebinding the shattered pieces so exquisitely. Kintsugi, kintsugi. The tea bowl of a shogun had been broken and he frowned on ugly metal staples with which his artisans bound the pieces back together, so a bold new way was found. Kintsugi, kintsugi. You are beautiful because your heart is broken, because you have the wisdom and that courage and the grace to be beautiful. Just let your heart be open, smile for me and let me kiss tears upon your face. Like flashing streaks of lightning in a dark and stormy sky, like brilliant streams of lava on a midnight mountainside, the seams that prove our wounds now we no longer choose to hide. Kintsugi, kintsugi. You are beautiful because your heart is broken, because you have the wisdom and that kindness and the grace to be beautiful. So let your heart be open, smile for me and let me kiss the tears upon your face. Let me see the places where they hurt you, deep and in the marrow of your bones. Touch my scars and know I won't desert you. You're my friend and you are not alone. Fear no lasting damage, fear no violence or decay. From the potter's wheel, love's fingerprints are on this clay. That through our perfect brokenness, we each can find the way. Kintsugi, 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 kintsugi. Kintsugi, kintsugi.